it out pretty quick. I already made the character. You shouldn't have to worry about any of this shit. It's just boring. Blah blah blah. Demon comes out of the fight. It's hell, doom stuff. You know, usual. But this is our first Let's Play. I did promise. Not creepy at all.
Ah, you found yourself a hunter.
I suppose I have. I'm trying to make him like a kind of an older guy. That's actually different. Up. That's it. What's this do? Okay, that's how you'd use. Okay, that would be a use weapon. No. Ah, okay. Okay, there's nowhere to zoom, so we're gonna do the wall trick. You can see that's what it would look like. Not that shabby. Is to stab ourselves. You're not necessarily supposed to even be able to fight him. Then we wake up here, I guess. Also, I do have comments off, that way it's much nicer quality. Because obviously this is a Let's Play, not a live stream. Obviously, nothing that I'm seeing is different except that 7890 plus 3, it seems like this is the worst then. It is. But you're gonna, sufficiently deadly as a rigid blade cane, but also serves as a whip when its blade has been diminished. Extending the weapon inside the cane and flogging the beast with the whip is partly an act of ceremony. Okay, so attribute requirements, it needs a 7 and a 9. I have an 11, so that C is pretty good. However, I've always chosen the 3 game. I like 3 game. It's a very fast. I feel like it's faster than 3 game. So I'm gonna choose. shoot the screen. Obviously, this one's better. Pistol made of the workshop for Hunter's Stalking Beast. Blah blah blah. It was quicker draw than the blunderbuss, allowing for speedier responses to attacks. Obviously, that's. And then what's this thing? Except gift, okay? It's a notebook. Okay, apparently it's closed. Quick items. Nope. Threaded cane. Obviously, that's the heavier attack. Don't worry, I like to use quick weapons, which is why we're going to go with the Holy Blade, or whatever it's called. I'm gonna do the cheat thing. I know, cheating. Blah blah blah, I'm a dumbass. But hey, I like it, it's a good weapon. Because I'm probably gonna fucking fail. Kill a whole bunch of the rats first. We're gonna do it carefully. Get like a different selection of words.
Oh, I'm Gilbert. You must have had a fine time of it. Well, I don't think that I'm willing to help.
I don't care. It gives you the,
this time is cursed.
I don't care. Yes, that's actually true. He gives you a flamethrower once you kill Garen Gargar, Joshua Banks. The other guy.
To the hunter's dream. This will be your home for now. I am Gehrman. Friend, you're sure to be in a fine hay. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what...
Honestly, I've never progressed past this ever. Thank you. That's the button that fucks everything up. And down. Okay, down it is. Okay, there we go. We should probably open it. Ow! What I'm gonna do is keep on spamming back and forth, killing every single enemy I find. We clear out the entire yard. Central yard. Fuck, we should have bought armor. Fuck. Maybe I should turn on your comments. No, I'll just check it after the video. If you have any actual legit comments, do not post them in the live stream, as those are deleted. Unless I had the thing on, which I do not. So, yeah. And no, I don't have a phone or anything. Yeah, motherfucker, get ripped. I don't know if they only drop one thing once, but it's like a chance to drop. Say this again. Leave comments in the actual comment section once the video is posted. I'm gonna do my best to try and put thumbnails. I'm gonna go to the job. But that's a little hard because I have never used anything of YouTube ever. It's kind of a little difficult for me. Only 100 off. That's butter. And no, I'm not selling this stuff. I look so fucking swag. I know I hadn't bought something about yet. I'm gonna be collecting armor. Well, damn, look at that. We look fucking awesome. Hashtag reminds me of an assassin. Something I don't know from. Okay, let's go back and get 5 or 100 stuffs. Anybody who's ever played Bloodborne? Well, that's not me. I played a fair amount. Not really good, just more of a mess around. Which I am not going to be doing a fuck around of this because I don't want to mess up the save files. So, yeah. We are, however, going to... Oh, fuck, they're all respawned. Okay, maybe I shouldn't be keep on going back. Because, you know, we... Okay, let's go get the stuff. There is a way to use their extreme sprinting abilities to get all the way through there, into the thing, and get all the way back there, and get the other stuff. All without... I had to choose something that would go with my style. Yeah, I'm gonna try and dodge that rush attack. That went actually pretty good. My 2 pebbles. Okay, I don't think we should try and take them all on. You know what? Fuck it. YOLO. How? expects you to get right in the game without telling you control. That's bullshit. However, I'm gonna do this now. Die. Okay. Wait. All possible. Obviously he's a dipshit. Strong pretty good for what I did, though. I just got way too cocky in the end. Like, I know exactly what went wrong. Okay, 4 Molotovs, that's not enough, but we do need echoes. Sorry. We need echoes to get more. So I'm gonna be doing one of the early Maybe should I do a weekend thing? Now, before I end the video, which I'm not actually doing yet, but if when I do, I'm going to check. Okay, let's buy more of the zip. Oh my god, they're expensive. My god. Fuck collecting. Damn, these sell pretty good. There. I doubt you can sell them for anything in the Fortify. Okay, there we go. Let's go. Wait. Hold off. Should be more than enough. Okay, let's switch to pebbles. Okay, central yarning, I believe. Yes. Sorry, my brain was befuddled. Okay. We'll stop in about 8 minutes. If, well, probably not, actually. Wait, no, yeah, we can go all the way to 9:30. 7:52. Well, I'm not gonna go that long, because I feel like that would be horrible to put into one video where you're just watching it or looking for a part that you might have thought was funny, and then you can never find it again. Because this video. Wait a second. I'm a genius. Charging forth. Wait, why is it still there then? That is Hey, dipshit.
Die!
Don't sexually identify me. Stupid ass.
Last York. It happened a while ago.
Base it off of likes. If we could get 3 likes in this video, I know what you would watch. Can't I just climb that? Like, do I have an inability to climb? Like, even this. I know it's spiked. Just go to the middle, hot potato over it, boom. What the fuck? Like, ask this guy, hey, can I go through your house, go into the backyard or some shit, or go out the window or something? Like, I know you probably have, like, a roof escape. Could I go up there, please? Yeah, shit. You know what? Fuck you. I'm slashing your door. Okay. That's where we'll end the episode, I guess. First. Look at him, shoes. Like, who wears that as boxers? Like, Those are fucking shorts, man. They're almost Jordans. Jean shorts, by the way. Bye.